Your face just says you cannot wait to see my head on a paper plate. I take my time at my own pace. I'm not the one here to perspirate. And as your patience rots away, spinning your wheels in your parking place. Supposed to end. Confessions of your captive bitch. No fingerprints and the glove don't fit. No witnesses and no CC tape. No fingerprints and no DNA. No motive nor can you locate just where I was on the time and date. My socks don't match, maybe my lens is scratched. Maybe a phone don't work, maybe I do the Kirk. I see people watching sports and screaming at the TV. That kind of shit has never ever been important to me. I don't drive pickup trucks when I go, it's the bus. That's if I go at all, I'm usually too broken. People see me out, they don't know what I'm about. The golden sons of they know before the run in the mouth. So go ahead and underestimate me, I don't mind. In fact, I welcome any fucker who wants to step over lines. Cause I'm a pipe bomb that's been waiting to be fucked with the stuff. A little thing obliterating all your guts and your stuff. So when you see me at night walking around all alone, you better have some homies with you that ain't accident prone. Cause when you're rolling five strong, your buddies are cord with your hands on your penis like it's some kind of sword. And you're all jumped up for violence, acting like you're all great. But you're just panicked little babies, don't know how to behave. So you're fine, in a car, just got kicked out of a bar. To roll up on my left, to talk like you're some retard. Well, I'll ignore you for a moment, then I'll stop and respond. A specific and astute retort lampooning your mind.